Mighty No. 6, Aviator, has co-opted the television broadcast capabilities of this tower.
Beck, you there? Careful with these winds. They're throwing off my aim. Lost him again. I'm moving to get a better angle. Shade out.
You, all set?
System ready? Go!
Beck has arrived at the tower. Mighty No. 6 must be transmitting from the apex.
Sorry to make you climb it on foot, Beck, but it's all part of the plan.
That's funny.
Testing, testing, check one, check, check two, check two. Sibling three. And now, live from Army News World Headquarters, continuing coverage of Bum 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 Bum! Next round in fight test! As you can see, Army, the robot rampage is not letting up. It's chaos out here. Chaos!
Will this be the end of our proud republic, or will a hero emerge to save the day?
Whatever happens, Army News will be there. Bum 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 Bum! Your number one source for ethical journalism. We report, and you say, until next time, good night and good luck.
Sprinter! Beck, grab that Ula Helium to board the airship. Your plan is working perfectly, Will. You'll be safely up the tower in no time.
Don't count your atoms before they're smashed, Sonda. Look, he's been spotted.
That's more like...
Traffic from the Avi 1 Eye in the Sky traffic copter.
Avi!
We have an accident about to happen on the airship, Avi. A piece of trash causing trouble. What? I mean, breaking news. The piece of trash brought a friend and he's no fun at all!
Couldn't get a beat on Avi, kid. Have to leave him up to you.
That's for... more like it.
What are you doing up here?
Mission, clear!